Ini beli ayam segini banyak ya. Jadi bisa dibekukan sekalian nih. Ya, tiga ekor tuh, besar banget.
Assalamualaikum, jumpa lagi bersama saya Rosida. Hari ini aku akan ajak teman-teman jalan-jalan belanja. Kemarin udah di Asian Store, hari ini belanja di Canadian Superstore ya. Jadi ini supermarket Kanada. Yuk kita jalan aja. Good morning.
Hey, good morning. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, here we are.
Where are we going?
We are going to go to Superstore.
Okay.
We have to put our seatbelts on though. See, we have to go to, I believe, to this location, which is I'm gonna pull out of the garage first. And pull out of the garage.
Yeah.
And then we're going to punch this into GPS. Okay.
We go to the Superstore last time, the same one, right?
We're going to a different place.
Please proceed to the highlighted route, then the route guidance. Please proceed to the highlighted route, then the route guidance will start. Place, yeah.
We're going to search for 1109 Ellerslie. That is really strange.
Maybe it's different way.
Oh, there's three routes. Okay. Yes, this is the route we're going to go. We're going to go down. This is going up Ellerslie. Oh, it's at the top there. It doesn't matter. We're going to go the purple route.
Kita mau ke kantor pos dulu karena ada yang ngirim sesuatu dari Hong Kong. Jadi kita lihat siapa yang kirim sesuatu dari Hong Kong di sini. Kalau kirim ya kita yang jemput di kantor pos ya. Bukan kantor pos datang ke kita gitu. Cuaca hari ini cerah dan di luar agak dingin-dingin berangin. Ya, tuh langitnya biru, cantik. Okay, and you go on your own, okay?
Going on my own, and I need my wallet.
Okay, do.
Maybe I need my wallet. It's always nice to have a wallet.
Okay, here we go.
See you soon, and a cup of coffee. Yeah. You stay here. Don't drive yet. Don't take the car out. I love you, but I love this car as well. So let's just remember where my love lies.
This is your mistress, Miss GPS. Oh yeah, masker. We need to buy another masker.
Yes, I don't want to go without a mask.
Yeah. Bye-bye, handsome man. Oh, ini tuh dia barangnya apa ya yang dikirim? Sebentar. Apa kayaknya alamat mungkin ya? Alamat rumah, nomor ya. Biasanya kan pesen di itu di apa? Di Amazon. What is that?
This is our door.
Oh.
It's from Cyprus, Greece.
Oh, it's from Greece? You order from Greece, from Europe?
I ordered from Amazon.
I thought it's even Amazon in here.
I don't know.
That's very far.
Yeah. You want to open it now?
No, later.
No, I want to see it.
Okay, open in here, inside.
Yeah, I am.
Watch out your car. Huh? Kita akan shopping di dalam sini ya. Ini besar sekali di dalamnya. Dingin kan? Angin. Walaupun bersinar tapi berangin, teman-teman. Just press it. Di sini blueberry-nya cuman $4 ya, $4 untuk berapa kilo ini? Untuk 1 kilo $4. Oke, ambil satu, dibekukan kali ya. Dicuci terus dibekukan. Ya. Murah kan? Oh, ini cherry, bikin cherry pie. $5. No, cherry, just blueberry.
We have mushroom.
You want cucumber?
$4.98 for a watermelon.
Semua low price. Itu kan watermelon murah banget. Banana? Get the banana. Right here.
This shows are 97
cents, those are organic. Oh. Ada buah-buah ini murah banget. Ini yang sama. Oke. Okay. Ini yang sama dengan di Hong Kong kan ya. Di sini cuma berapa? $7 segini.
Where we put all the
fruit stuff here, ya. Yeah. Ini murah banget. $5 segini, 50 ribu segini. Satu kilo 50 ribu. Already got it. Okay, make sure is the bottom one is no kinceng. Grapefruit. Grapefruit $1 only. $2.
They're pretty expensive.
Yeah.
That's great.
Dielus-elus. Ya, sayuran masih ada banyak. Sayuran banyak tuh, seger-seger. Soalnya disiram terus, makanya kalau mau seger disiram. Ya. Mau kelapa teman-teman, ini pelekatnya. You do not want this one?
No, I don't like that one. It's not that good. Let's get something like this. It's $2.98.
I don't know. Dan coconut. Coconut $4, 40 ribu segini. 45 ribu. Kesini lo mau belanja apa mau ngitung duit sih? Aneh nih. Iya nih sekalian ngelihat harga pasar. Harga pasar di luar negeri. Oke. Okay. Pepper?
I don't need peppers anymore.
No?
Peppers always give me lots of...
How about asparagus?
I love asparagus, but is it expensive?
I don't know.
$5.
Okay.
Pretty expensive.
There's no chili there, right? Is there any chili?
Yeah, there. Green chili?
No, no.
Oh, that's pepper.
Is here. Move. I have chili at home, but in the guest have it. Mau beli ginian aku belum berani soalnya belum punya blender. Nanti aja kalau udah ada blender. Ya, nunggu bulan Oktober. Sayuran ada. Oh, ini sepaket sayuran buat sop. Buat rabbit, no. Dan lidah buaya. Do you need anything? You wanna pak choy? You know pak choy? No, we have vegetable already.
Oh,
yeah,
we have
yeah. Lengkuas masih punya. Ini lengkuasnya. Oh, salt duck juga ada tuh, telur. Do you need a cucumber? Perlu jahe lagi ya. Jahe lagi. Saladnya segini $3. Segini 30 ribu segini. Bengkuan gak perlu dah. Asemnya gak usah. Cucumber. You want a cucumber? The mini one.
Actually, this is a lot of spinach, Robin. This is a lot of spinach.
Yeah.
What day is it today?
A 10?
This is summer 19.
Oh. Do you need a cucumber?
No.
Small one?
I need some at home still.
Oh. Mau ini jagung. Jagungnya 47 sen. Satu testing dah. Ngerasain jagungnya Kanada kayak apa ya. Oke, okay, unit plastik kan. You news with your fruit here. No need to look, just put together. Okay.
Fast to do it?
It's not about fast though. If fast, I can do it fast.
Okay.
I need the skin out. I keep left some skin in.
Why?
So it's not getting dirty, okay?
Oh, so you got it. I did it the wrong way.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. See, like if you bring it, take out the hair.
Okay.
That.
Perfect. You're the genius. Sure, one more. Not too much though.
No, it's just 5-4.
5-4. And I'll eat the one that I've already got.
Yeah. Oh, this one is none.
Yeah.
Here. Okay, this is good.
Is that good? Okay, awesome. They got a lot of corn in there. It's all empty husks.
Karena aku udah beli itu keju, old cheese untuk membuat kalsango, tapi belum bikin ya. Nggak apa-apa. Nih lihat keju-kejunya di sini. Keju di sini murah sekali. Aku pengen bikin putin ya. Putin kan pakai spesial keju. Nggak tahu kejunya yang mana ya. Nyari-nyari. Kapan-kapan kalau dapat. Mozzarella. Keju mozzarella dari kambing ini. Oke, sekarang di area pembersih kita nggak perlu. Ya, we do not need it. Nothing. Nah, ini seperti yang buat minuman konsentrat ya, teman-teman. Enak juga, tinggal kasih nambah air. Maybe apple, pear. Nah. Really? Okay, keep going then. Syrup, super syrup. Okay, get them the chocolate. This one, I mean. Snacky stuff. Are you sure? Okay, ini area kari bubuk yang aku suka.
Oh, fish curry. Do you have fish curry?
Sure. You want it?
I love fish curry.
This is curry mao suraj garam masala. Harga $3.40 sekitar murah lah. Oke. Okay. Saya macam-macam curry di sini. Tapi rasanya beda-beda ya. Oke, nyari sambal, belum punya ulekan, pakai ini aja. Ini kan sambal ya. Yang belum banyak campurannya. Let's get kerupuk. Keep going.
Kerupuk?
This is, yeah, kerupuk.
Oh, that's lobster kerupuk.
Yeah, get it for me.
Lobster kerupuk?
Yeah.
This is flavored chips.
It's a kerupuk, honey.
Okay.
Nah, beras ada banyak, jangan khawatir. Semuanya beras. It's easy to get rice. No need to go to that downtown stuff.
No need to go to TNT.
No need.
You have everything here. Look at all of this.
How come last time don't have that?
You never looked.
No, I did. Oh, this one is different. This one is glutinous rice. Okay, glutinous rice and tapioca are different.
Oh.
I have that. I bought that too. Remember? Okay, I need sugar.
Flour. Have you had sweet corn flour?
No.
That's good. You make cornbread. Have you ever made cornbread?
No, I'm not done by that.
Okay. Do you want to try cornbread?
No.
Rice flour?
No, I have that.
Yellow flour.
Keep going.
Oh, this kind of mustard. This is good.
Yeah, get the mustard Dijon.
French?
No, mustard Dijon. Like this one. What?
Oh,
le putin. You want the putin here? Ini Kanada food ya.
Putin siapa? Is gravy.
I know, but siapa yang pengen?
You gotta have real gravy. This is just a gravy mix.
Yeah, putin, right?
No, putin itu makanan.
Yeah, makanannya orang Kanada. Itu Putin, teman-teman.
Okay, you want to try one? Yeah.
Yeah, Putin.
Gravy.
Yeah, it's okay.
Hershey's?
Yeah.
Yeah, Hershey's is good.
Get to it.
So what do we look at? This other, this is 225 gram. And this is, this is $4. This is pump size cocoa. Super better. This is the same.
Hershey's. This one tastes better, honey.
This is no name.
This is test better. It's about the test. Otherwise, you buy and then don't like it.
Okay.
Get two. It's a cheap too, anyway.
For what?
Only $4. No cheap?
Not cheap. Well, if you want Hershey's, you got Hershey's.
What is it? Butterscotch.
Oh, butterscotch is good.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Where is the bigger size one?
Bigger butterscotch?
Yeah. Any butterscotch?
This is white chocolate chips. Can I try white chocolate on chips?
Do you have the, what they call, this
yeah,
one?
I have that
one. Okay. Hazelnut, yeah, 25.
$25 for that.
Okay. Yeah, good.
That. I thought we were talking.
Yeah.
What is it? Get a fancy container.
Do we have a pancake mix? No. Maybe they want pancake?
PC is always a cheap brand.
This one? No, this Betty Crocker's. Semua ini di dalam keju,
no,
ya.
Maybe the pizza mozzarella, $26. Look at this.
You want to get it?
No, you're the one making pizza. Pizza mozzarella, 20. You can't freeze it though, so it's,
yeah,
it's probably cheap.
Just buy next time. And small.
This is a 3 for $10. Not too. Used to be 3 for $10.
Get me the small one. Don't have any small plain yogurt. No. How come it's not plain?
It's plain right there. $2.98. Best.
But I need the small.
This
so.
Is small.
Small like that, you know, so have one.
Oh, look, they all come in the boxes. I'm not buying those anymore.
Oh, it's here, here.
What?
Down there, is
I
it?
I bought those already. Oh. I'm not even eating them. Chris is not eating them anymore.
Mmm, yummy, lobster-nya.
Look at our meat.
Halal semuanya, ya? Bisa dibekukan enggak ya? Chicken loaf seperti ini. Yang ground beef sampai tanggal berapa ini? Dilihat Agustus tanggal 12. Oke, nanti akan aku bekukan ya. Ya. Ini beli ayam segini banyak ya, jadi bisa dibekukan sekalian nih, ya, tiga ekor tuh besar banget. Nah, tiga ekor sekalian. Tuh, I like tofu tuh. Which one? The soft one.
Here. Soft. Yeah. There you go. There you go. This you can mix with anything.
Yeah. Is it until when?
2021. September 25th.
Okay, good one. Frozen food semuanya. All the noodle there have it. Here is rice noodle. Yummy. Kue tau. Mie kuning kalau mau bakso. Semuanya ada. Shanghai noodle. 21 Agustus itu dorongannya segitu penuh, punyaku juga penuh. Tahu nih yang dibeli apa? Oke, okay, let's go here.
I thought we were getting our frozen food. Got our food, our meats and all that.
You don't need to get that pizza. I make pizza at home.
No. We have to get this frozen.
Oh, later when we already in the kasir, I can run there.
Here again.
Yeah, I need to get something. I need to get something for cookie. Yesterday I saw in the bath and kitchen. What they call the shop. Wait, don't you want the Teflon? Because you don't like that frying pan. Right? Just in here first, wait a minute. Okay, it's full.
It's full.
Yeah. You gonna return it? You know what to do? You need help? I have $2 there.
Aku sebenarnya udah blokek itu shopping belanja dari pertama landing sampai sekarang tuh nggak kelar-kelar ya.
How about the next couple days you just stay home?
Yeah, I need to make something for the fridge.
Yeah, I think we've got lots here. I'm just gonna try to figure out a way out of here. I guess it's gonna be.
There's so much milk, Dad. This isn't gonna fit in the fridge.
Dad, we've got a lot of stuff's going into the freezer. All this stuff's going into the freezer. We got so many cereals for you guys.
Come on. Chris, do you want to go out later?
Where?
Over there, like last time. You know, Dad.
Keep going, you have a lot in the car.
Yeah, I'll give.
I'll give you a proof later.
Oke, teman-teman, sekian aja shopping kami, dan ini semua akan aku bekukan yang fresh, yang strawberry aku taruh di kotak kecil-kecil, bekukan nanti tinggal pakai, dan daging ayam semua nanti dipaketin, udah gitu aja. Buat nanti musim dingin semuanya ada gitu, jadi nggak lari ke sana ke sini. Oke, sekian, terima kasih, dan jumpa lagi dalam video selanjutnya. Buat teman-teman semua, jaga kesehatan selalu, dan bye-bye. Nah, teman-teman, ini hasil shoppingnya. Ini semua roti untuk sementara karena belum bikin roti ya. Jadinya aku beli bekukan semuanya tuh di belakang tuh semuanya. Dan ini sayuran, ini curry puff, dan ini daging-daging. Dan yang di bawah tuh ayamnya aku paketin satu plastik pas satu plastik itu. Udah gitu.